Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Legendary Beyond. I want to say Livian.
I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypts now.
Yeah. Shut up.
Let's see if that happens.
Alright, so I want to do the quest line again for this character. I did it like twice. And, did lots of, check out if the mod is, like, difficult and such. And it's quite difficult. I could say, level 15. Or level 10, I guess. Level 10 or 15. Here you are.
Do you seek to make a purchase?
It has been a profitable journey. And yet I long for the warm
sands. It is all in this note.
May your...
So... First difficult thing is the bandits.
Lead you to warm sands.
These guys are quite difficult.
I do not think our sheep were made for...
Not only that, but these nodes have no class.
I think, like, I remember when I made her and, show you guys, I think I said, hopefully we can have those, like, the Saints and Sarahs, thing in the game. And they did. They literally changed the wolves. Did she shot me on the neck? Why is that? They don't have friendly fire stuff. Well, technically for me, but not the NPCs. So I'm trying to get the alpha and such. So I try to check if in like if you go like Windhelm, hopefully you get like the similar towards the Saint. If there's no until you meet. Here you meet a Sarura, or whatever they call those, the...
amulet of... Of course.
Except... Okay. Are you gonna follow me? Okay, good. Tanky again. Ah, like a bear trap. Fuck me. Yeah, they're quite tough.
What you want, huh?
Oh, what the fuck? I'm kidding. Is there some kind of special ability? I'm using my... using my crappy sword.
Had enough of you!
Fuck me. There's that bear trap I saw. Even that dagger stuff. Yeah, these baggins are tough. They can send some more wars, sir. If I just have regular stuff, I'd still probably be fucked. Oh yes. So So in the video of Dragon Cop, I'm trying to figure out where's that, you know, that Ember armor and such, because I remember at in Oblivion where there's Amber ore and Madness ore, and you go over to a blacksmith, they will craft you a Madness armor or a Madness, not Madness, a like a honey armor or honey weapons. So I think my original plan was to go to the moonstone mine and get some moonstone. But that tank leak over there is, you know, future spouse.
I'm surprised someone like you isn't spoken for. Of course. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Of course.
Yeah.
There you go. Seems a little more brighter. Oh, I forgot the helmet. I don't know, but I think it's like, you know, it's like
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Of course.
shore. It's gotta be a. Today is a shitty day for me. I probably haven't got lots of late uploads.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I think we take the dumb helmet off.
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane will never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take
great.
The job, but don't expect a miracle.
Great. I have to walk all the way back and get her again. Oh wait, I could make gold, but I might lose my money though.
Is that an amulet? Of course. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Of course. It's not like my potion is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly... Of course.
Whoa. The fuck happened?
try and make this quick.
Seriously, what the fuck happened? That's fucking weird. Oh, they've got some new loading screen.
Oh, we've had an amulet of Mara. I'm surprised someone like you isn't spoken for. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Of course.
Let's get the peace ring. At least we know it should be right there. She's a hunter. I don't know why she come up and attack me. And maybe it's the creature.
I don't know you. You could pretend not to hear me all you want, but you'd better stay out of the
way. I forgot to take this off. Okay.
Be careful.
Yeah, shut up. Okay, then I have to go all the way here again. I wish there was some shortcut. Should like mark nearest area. Oh, come on, fuck on! Let's quickly see if it works, and then I can stop and quickly redo this all. Oh boy. You know, I think this mom might be a little bit cut of a price. I think $10, I think it'd be okay. Great. Anyway, so just a couple things with that saint lady. I forgot her name. So She's not actually a follower or the fucking, thing. She's actually just there. But the two mods I have, you can't marry her if you have the, you know, marry all mod. Well, it's because, well, the reason why you have, like, that mod, the reason it works because she had the voice of the High Elf voice. So you can, marry her. I don't know if you do the, you know, you finish up that quest and such. She will, I know she will disappear, but I don't know if you have the house and such. She would be not. And where is she? Fuckly fuck! Double fuckly fuck! So, she's gone. Alright, well, I gotta have to stop here and fix this damn thing. Okay. So, really went back and she's right there. And, a part of her without the peace ring. And she didn't like being a hostile towards me. It must be this creature right here. Items. I'm just like flat out marry her too. I need a jade.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I don't have to go out and get some, like, ores and such to get,
I'd sooner bend my knee to
iron ingots. I can only, also I can, yeah, I can make ingots for my money. Done deal.
Oh, is that an amulet of Mara? I'm surprised someone like you isn't spoken for.
something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Yeah, let me see here. Yeah.
An amulet of Mara? You're looking for marriage, then?
Where's that?
Look at you. Take a look.
All right,
always
then.
In shadows, so that you will see your foes before they see you.
If it, it's kind of weird that that's even like a really not like good picture of gold. Over the future, the make the armor and stuff more like more better a bit. Yeah. Where were we? I try to so back on with that random saint. I try to strip her down. There's no, like, you know, a body for them. They have, like, just the same body. If you give them the armor, like I'm wearing right now, their Bible can pop up, basically.
Turn to her benevolence and say,
now here's a... Well, yes. Why wouldn't...
It's settled, then. Brief as life... being...
Damn it! I think double damage is after three. Yeah, fuck it, damn it. Have to go away of white run.
I've been hunting and... Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be? It's settled, then. If his life...
Oh, I got 9 minutes remaining. This was a bad episode. Woof, woof, woof.
Your wedding will be don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding. May
it's
you return to her
day.
Benevolence and
I feel like all of Skyrim is focused on just...
I think I want to reset. Come on. Come on.
Two of us. It's our wedding.
Come on. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed. Peace out, my homies. Peace out. Bye.